ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to welcome you to the second in a series of spring concerts. A little different than the concert order, we're going to start with our beginning mixed chorus under the direction of our student teacher from Millikan University, Ms. Cobb.
We are Thank you, we hope you enjoyed that one. The students worked really hard to perform that for you, so we hope you enjoyed it. So we have one more selection for you. This is maybe one of the most iconic melodies we have in classical music. And it's a really fun one to play, and we're actually going to feature a full orchestra with winds and percussion. Not a lot of high schools have the opportunity to do this, but thanks to the students of the Symphonic Band and Mr. Corey, they were gracious enough to let us borrow them during fifth period, and I think they have done a wonderful job with their parts, and I think it really sounds great. Before we play our last selection, however, we do have one senior we'd like to recognize in our violin section. This is Vivian Gomez, right here. She will be going on to COD next year, so we wish her all the best, and we will be sad to see her go. She is a great player and a lot of fun to have in class, so thanks for sticking with all my craziness. So, for the high school kids in the audience, we will be playing Tchaikovsky's version of Romeo and Juliet, the overture to Romeo and Juliet. So, first opens up, you're going to hear the battle theme between the Montagues and Capulets. Then, finally, we get the release of the beautiful Romeo and Juliet melody. And then, of course, because no story can end happily with Shakespeare, we have back to the battle theme and eventually the death and destruction of everyone. Sorry if I spoiled it for you. Sorry, spoiler. But if you haven't read it by now, I mean, come on. So, thank you again so much. This is the Symphonic Orchestra with the Symphonic Band. This is the Overture to Romeo and Juliet by Peter Tchaikovsky.
Thank you. It's about this husband who finds out that his wife is cheating on him and is very unfaithful. The next song that we have planned for you is called Hope Is